another bombing in Austin sends two people to the hospital. The latest bomb went off last night in southwest Austin. Police say the explosion could have been triggered by a tripwire. Now, officials say the two male victims have serious but non-threatening injuries. This is the fourth explosion in Austin this month. The string of package bombs started back on March 2nd. Police say they believe this explosion is related to the three previous blasts. The victims in those explosions were African American or Hispanic. Two died and two were injured. Austin police continue to investigate hundreds of leads. So far, there have been no suspects or motives, but police have not ruled out the possibility that the bombs could be hate crimes.